As I have experienced things in my life. Let me pack my bag. I'm going now, everyone. Goodbye.
Hello.
How are you doing today, Miriam?
All right. I just sent it, Marcus.
All right, we'll figure something out here, Miriam. You know, I think you need a job.
I made it for yourself.
Yeah, that's why. Free toilet? How about free toilet, Miriam?
No, I have one of those. It doesn't work. It's full of feces.
Yeah, you need a free toilet. No phone number. People are selling... Okay, for our audience here, it's a can of engine cleaner. It says almost full. It's free. Might be completely empty, but you can have it. Here you go. Here's a pile of Miriam's shit. It's free. It's only slightly eaten.
I don't need my faces.
I have a free bush, Miriam.
I have one of those. It's all wiry.
Yeah. We had to go there. Free TVs and an old ass organ.
I'll have an old ass organ.
Yes, you do, Miriam. Oh, here we go. We got a number.
Hello?
Hello there, dear. We have the free wood.
I'm sorry, what's that?
We have the free wood.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you. Let me see where I can hear a little bit better.
Yes.
All right, what can I do for you?
Yes, do you still have the free seat of wood?
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Oh, the why is the ad still up?
No, it's gone.
Why is the ad still up, you motherfucker? Why?
All right, have a good day.
Why is the ad still up? Answer me, boy.
He's gone, Miriam. He's an asshole.
What are they gonna do?
I don't know, Miriam. Miriam, do you want, like, phone calls to come into you? Because we could do that, you know.
What? You want people to call me?
Yeah, we could do that. You want a free piano?
No, I hate those damn things. They make an awful racket. Hello? Can they hear me?
Yes, Miriam, they can hear you.
I'm looking for things. Things that make us go.
Well, maybe we should look for free fuel.
Yes. I need fuel for my spaceship.
Yeah, you are a spaceship. Picker's retirement yard sale. Or call. Everything must go. It's for this Friday and Saturday. They have all old stuff, Miriam.
Yes. Why am I over here now? Yes. I need some old things. Antique cigarette. Let me read all these things. It's a Pickles retirement yard sale. Everything must go. Buy one item or buy it all. No. Reasonable. Offer refused. What does that mean?
I think they mean you can't trade your feces in.
Oh, yes. Yes, I've got lots of that, yes. Well, perhaps, maybe I could do something for them, you know?
Maybe. That might work. I don't want to hear about it, but you can try.
Yes. And then it gives the address. I'm not going to read that. That's personally identifiable information. We don't need to let that out. But here we go. It's Friday, 7:12, 4 p.m. to 8 p.m.
Very good, Miriam. Now read the rest.
Saturday, 7:13, 7 a.m. till the hall is gone. Or call.
Don't read it out.
Oh, that is. Shop early and week. They have a list of things here. Yes. Antiques, vintage, glassware, furniture, housewares, old railroad light, a shed and garage on M. A garage on M, what is that?
I don't know.
Tools, scythes. Is it death?
Probably. Maybe you can ask them about that. Maybe this is death actually reaching out to you, Miriam.
I don't want to talk to Death. He's come by 30 times in the past 2 years. Every time I tell him to leave my house. He's a very scary little man. I don't want him here.
Uh-huh.
Outdoor poster lamp, glass tabletops, marble rolling pin. Oh, I beat Bertrand with a marble rolling pin once.
Sure you did.
He was dead.
What?
He fell asleep. Yes. Old mirrors. I wonder if I don't know. As China said, mirrored glass pieces, slate, terracotta shingles, salvage lighting, antique cigarette wall rack. I don't know. Post office wall unit. Isn't that illegal in the United States?
Yeah, I think the Post Office General might want to know about that. You could ask about that.
Pottery, old bottles, old mason jars, milk glass table lamps. What is that? I'll have to ask. And green metal light fixtures, glass fruit. Oh, I have wax fruit here in my house. Jim Shaw Lighthouses. Is that the one with the little colored board end?
I don't know, Miriam. You're going to have to ask these questions.
Quiz wax. Bakeware. Cast metal card bags. What is that? I'll ask. Seashells. Chocolate pot. I used to eat a lot of chocolate pot in my day.
I don't think that's what that means, Miriam. I think it's a pot that serves chocolate.
No, I'm sure it's chocolate pot, yes. Old smoking table. What, is it on fire? Yes, I'd have to ask about that. Garden decor. Old cans. Indoor window shutters. Old door. Oh, where's it from? Why do you have one door? I don't understand.
You can ask. Just ask about these things.
Oh, yes, that'll be fun. Yes. Sleds, globes, 100-year-old trunk, vintage speaker, Santas, vases, birdhouses, patio umbrellas, canopy chairs, old metal shell chair, bowling balls. Yes. I could ask about the man's bowling balls, yes.
Yeah, keep on going.
Cast iron kettle. I've lost my place. Old metal. Yes. Bowling balls. Yes, I remember bowling balls. Yes. Cast iron kettle. Yes. That's where it was, boy. Metal decorator items. Old wooden hay feeder. Late 1800s Melodorian. What the hell is that? Melodeon? Late 1800s Melodeon and antique stool. I have antique stool in my toilet.
That's great, Mary. Keep on going.
Yes. Late 1800s mahogany love seat. Oh, yes, me and Bertrand, we used to love seat every now and then. Yes.
Come on, keep going.
Barn hinges. 7-Up, cretin bottles, old character glasses, Pepsi cretin bottles, painted iron art, old shoe forms, box of old crystal prisms, antique sewing machines, yarn, material. What do they mean by material? I don't know. Yarn, material. What is that? Material. I'll have some. Crystal vases, vintage Pyrex, vintage eggnog set, old car horns, kids' chalkboard and school chair, and much more!
You're really excited about the much more part.
Yes, I want much more! What's in the much more? They have to tell me.
Alright, let's try and give them a call. How about that?
What's your voice overlapping, man?
Headphones are leaking.
What? What are they covered in?
I Don't worry about it.
Alright. What's the number again? It's 5.
No, no. You wanted to ask about the chocolate pot?
Yes, yes. What flavor? I like dark chocolate. I like my men, yes.
Okay, great. You want to ask about the bowling balls? The love seat? What kind of stains are on there, right?
I don't care about the stains.
What else? Oh yes, the scythes. You want to ask why Death is hanging out there.
What? Hey, now you're stupid, right?
Yeah, I know I'm stupid. What are we asking about first, Miriam?
I don't know. I suppose I could ask about the bowling balls. Yeah, perhaps I should ask about the old door.
Maybe the old mirrors?
No, the old mirrors. They never seem to work. I can't see myself in them.
Yeah, it's because you're a vampire.
No, it's because I'm very blind, yes. I was able to read this small text by magnifying it, yes. I bring my magnifier with me at all times.
Yeah, I saw you over there with that thing with the light in it. What else were we asking about? Oh, the old smoking table. Why is it on fire? Okay, that's a good start.
Yes, why is your table on fire?
Hello?
Hello. I'm calling about your retirement yard sale.
Yes?
Yes. I'm wondering about the old smoking table. Is it on fire?
The smoking table was just sold.
Oh, dear. What of the bowling balls?
Excuse me?
The bowling balls.
What about them?
Do you still have them?
I still have some, yes.
Oh, good, yes. What size are they?
I will have to look. Hold on a minute.
All right, thank you, dear.
What size do you need?
Oh, that's for my grandson. He's 15, so any size will do, I suppose.
Okay, I have a couple here. Let me check and I'll call you back, okay?
Oh, thank you, dear.
You're welcome.
Goodbye.
Well, the smoking table has been put out of its misery.
Yes. They don't really know anything about the things that they have there. We'll have to call them back later.
Yeah, I'll just put that in my... I'll just save that for us later. Free firewood, Miriam.
Oh, yes. What am I doing with the firewood, you may ask? I'm building building something for my grandson. I'm building a jail for him. I have to put him in a jail, yes.
Technically, I'm sort of your grandson. Through marriage, I guess.
You know my grandson. My grandson's a dirty little boy. I caught him touching himself. I need to build a jail to keep him in now.
Oh. Yeah, no, that wasn't me. Oh, here we go. Maybe this large entertainment center looks like it. Miriam, read the ad, okay? It's nice, long.
Free large entertainment center. I was going to make a bar at the bottom, which all I needed to do was put legs on it to raise it to a height, and realized I didn't have anywhere to put it. Even if I left it an entertainment center, I wouldn't be able to use it. It's made of rail, 3/4 wood, not the sawdust junk. It's free. Please don't plan a day to come and get it or not show up. Weekends are best. It can be taken completely apart in two halves, so make sure to fit in your vehicle or TRL. What does that mean, TRL?
I have no idea.
What? Maybe it's Terrell.
I don't know.
Okay, well, if you can only take a half at a time, you will take top half first. No exceptions. It can be sanded down if you want a different shade of stain. It's just over 6 feet tall and approximately 6 feet wide. That's the only measurements I have. It's free! Now, I'm not going to go and get exact measurements for every little shelf or dusting it off for you. Text or email. Do I want to read that?
No, don't read that. Let's reread the whole thing.
No! Just call the bastard. I tell him I haven't a car. I haven't a back. I'm going to come over. I'm going to clean it up for him and be on my way.
Okay, that sounds like a good idea.
Yes.
Oh, do you like those ducks in the corner there, Miriam?
Yes, I have some of those. They're quite nice, you know. I like to look at the ducks, and sometimes they come into my house. I have to shoo them away, because they're attracted to my moisture.
What do you mean?
My knickers are all wet. Yes, I'm quite moist. And the ducks, they come along and they try and roost in me.
Okay. Good to know, Miriam. Maybe you can ask about the broom. It's sitting right next to this fucking thing. Let's see, it's even in two pictures as a broom. But they're too lazy to, dust off the thing with the broom. God, you know. Here we go, Miriam.
Ed, Dan, leave a message.
At the tone, please record your message. When you've finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options. To leave a callback number, press 5.
Hello there, dear. I'm calling about the large entertainment center. I would like to offer you my free cleaning skills. Yes, I'll come over. I'll clean it up with the broom you have there in the picture. Just give me a call here at the McDonald's. Ask for Miriam. I hope to hear from you soon, dear. Thank you.
Free guinea pigs. You ever eaten guinea pig, Miriam?
Yes. There's no phone number.
Here's a Hoover.
A Hoover? Let's see. Yes. Hoover Conquest. Oh, that reminds me of the time that... But wait, why does it have... What is this?
They have a cover on top of the Hoover. It's of a, looks like a teddy bear head holding another teddy bear.
No number.
Oh, Miriam, you have to read this one.
Okay, all right. England flag. Okay, it's not really a flag of England. It's a St. George cross. But it says England in the cross. And also has a red rose in each of two quadrants of the flag. It's likely a promotional flag made for either the World Cup or perhaps the Rugby World Cup. I also have some fabric and plastic things I have no idea what to call. That also says England, and is also something to display during a relevant sporting event. Perfect for the Women's World Cup this summer. Take both. The sooner they're gone, the better. What a bastard! If they had a number here, I'd call them up and ring their necks.
They hate your kind, Miriam. They hate you. You're unwanted.
Free firewood. I have several trees I would like removed. Anyone interested can cut them down and use them for firewood. I would want the mist cleaned up and everything hauled away. These trees will be free. All you have to do is cut them down. Call Bill. Oh, Bill. Oh, God, Bill. Oh, God. Oh, honey.
Oh. Okay, we're not calling him. All right. Mary, you want to call Bill?
Oh, God, yes. You know, he gave me quite a rattling last time.
I know. That's why we're calling. It's hot and stinky in here.
Yes. It's all the moisture in my knickers.
Oh, God.
Come on.
Hello, this is Bill. I'm not available right now, so leave your name and number. I'll call you back as soon as I can. Thank you. Bye.
Oh, God, Bill. Bill, I'm calling about the free firewood. Yes, I want you to fill me up with your firewood, Bill. Yes, please give me a call here at McDonald's. Ask for Miriam. Thank you, dear. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Fill me up, Bill. Oh, God, yes.
Okay, Miriam. I think we're going to call the final boss of the show tonight. Tonight? It's not even nighttime. Okay. Got to find out if there were any messages from Miriam, right?
What's the final boss?
Oh, you'll find out, Miriam.
It's McDonald's. Need to speak. Can I help you?
Oh, hello there, dear. Has anyone called looking for Miriam?
Mariana's not here.
No. Has anyone called asking for Miriam?
No, not that I'm aware of.
Oh, dear. No. You little bastard. I'll get you back.
No one's called for you, Miriam.
That's probably for the best, you know. Especially poor Bill. He's gonna get in quite a bit of trouble, I believe.
Yeah, we can only hope. Okay, Miriam, I think we're good for today. We got nowhere. Oh, you know what? We should probably call the bowling ball lady back. Well, you know what? We'll do that tomorrow. We'll keep calling until they give us an answer on those bowling balls, okay?
Yeah, that sounds good. Yes. Perhaps I can get the scythe. And then I can kill Death, yes. Yes, next time he shows up, he'll be in for quite a surprise, yes.
Yeah, okay, Miriam, that sounds good. All right, bye.
Goodbye. And now for something very cringy. I don't know what to say about this.
I'm calling your grandma.
Yes,
hello, it's the lady again that your grandson told me to call you. I'm from the Discord server, and your grandson said that you want to talk to me. So how you doing? Are you lonely? Did your husband die or something? Are you okay? Do you need some toilet paper?
Sorry, I could barely hear you there.
Oh, I'm sorry. Ma'am, I'm sorry. Your grandson wanted me to call you. Okay, are you okay, ma'am? Do you have Alzheimer's? Do you have an aneurysm?
What's that?
Ma'am, are you having Ma'am, are you having an aneurysm?
Because my third eldest, Larissa, she was talking about this last week. I don't know, she's very smart. I'll give her that. She was the first in the family to go to university and passed with distinctions. And they were all quite proud of her. Yes.
You're a real grandma. You're an OG grandma.
Can you tell me about it?
Look, I'll tell you my whole life story too, all right? It all started back in 1995, okay? I was like a super big-ass baby. And what happened was that I was supposed to come out with like an indentured ass.
I'm sorry, I couldn't quite catch it there. What was that again?
So I was born in 1995, and I was a 6-pound baby, and my penis was so huge that my parents were gonna try to carry me, but then the hospital's like, you have to abort him, and then my parents were like, no. So then my dad was like, fuck you, and then he roasted the shit out of the hospital lady, because my penis was too huge, they had to abort me, but they didn't abort me, they saved me, thank God. Wait, I'm talking to your grandma, okay? Wait 1 second, kid. Okay, look.
Sorry.
And then kid. Sorry, your grandson is like interrupting me while I'm trying to talk to you. So, and then what happened was that, I rap about penises a lot. I like to rap about penises. Like, I like to rap, lick. I want to eat your dick. I can't fuck on my nails. So I pick them up by chopsticks. Like, that's my life, and I make a lot of money. See, I'm rich as fuck. Like, when I go to the bathroom, I have a disability, ma'am, where like when I shit and when I piss, I shit and piss money. It's a very rare disability. Only about 200 people in the world actually have this disability. But when I piss and shit, I piss and shit money. So when I take dump, it's money. Money comes out of me. So, yeah. How's your life?
Say that again, please.
Sure. When I go to the bathroom, I piss and shit money. It's a disorder I have. I have a disorder that only 200 people in the world have, where I poop money
Well, here's the thing. The last time someone called up and spoke to me on the phone, I got in quite a bit of trouble because I went for something I shouldn't have. Because, well, the oldest, Rachel, she wouldn't speak to me for a week.
Is Lee,